helicopter near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arab Battle Park services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all that children indoors.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Thank you. You are
my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There's so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Wait a minute!
I'd say we would know that.
Thank you. want my money!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
Get it!
You made the right choice here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, no movie. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable if people get scared. They just like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? You understand what we achieved here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Yeah. He's still alive. Still the Thernicus Lakers. He worked too well. They can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
Buddy. Let me sell you the dream! Hold up there, buddy.
Aren't you a slippery little fucker?
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would cause a look like that. We're close now. Huh.
Murtaugh took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
beginning to understand, but not yet.
Thank you. works on it all.
One way out. Only one way. How do you know you're not impatient?
Thank you.
way.
There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My Job, you alone shall escape the Telva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together, we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you. Discovered in my research a workaround, turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it, to use madmen to make something so strong. Have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Yeah. Thank you.